Congress is barking up the wrong tree on this constitutional change. Mahiya kayo, Congress and Senate and House. I am not talking about all of them. I'm talking about most of them. Mahiya kayo. Mahiya kayo sa mga sa inyong kababayan. You are not doing them any good with this charter change activities of yours. The Constitution was never the cause of our economic failures. You were the cause of our economic failures. Do not blame the Constitution. And I must remind the Filipino people that once that Constituent Assembly has been constituted, nobody can tell them that they are only limited to these three sections of the Constitution.